something wasn't right. Oh, pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you go.
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. And you.
Are you beast or demon? Were you sent to torment me? Have mercy on me!
Or what? Without your elements, it would be so easy to control you.
I am the king. I can do whatever I want.
Of course you are. I can't believe it's taken you this long to realize it. Now, how shall I eliminate all this clutter in my throne room?
I am 10 times the King Mufasa was.
You couldn't beat me with him either.
He was nothing. He's a dead king. He was a pompous, arrogant, overbearing fool. He and his adoring subjects fawning all over him, while I rotted in his shadow. But I showed him. I killed him.
You're no match for me. I will finally rule the Crystal Empire.
You must understand the pressures of ruling a kingdom.
Kneel before Sombra.
Oh, yeah, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem.
You see them? They think I'm king.
How can I be surprised when I'm waiting to show all of you your greatest fear?
I quiver with fear.
It's cute that you think that will do anything.
Please have mercy, I beg.
Wait! With you out of the way, I will rule all of Equestria!
You fools have stripped your land of every living thing. Take your place by my side, and we will feast together.
And if I refuse this deal?
Then from now on, the lions will eat after the hyenas.
I don't do ours. I only do mine. I will take back the Crystal Empire on my own, and I will destroy any pony who gets in my way.
It's a shame. We could have been really good friends. We could have gotten along great, but you just had to worry about your...
Oh, yes. And I think I know exactly where I'll stop. Your sweet little hometown.
Oh, no. You still don't understand. I haven't even sprung my trap until now.
Army of Scar, attack!
Not even the Lord of Chaos can stand against me. I am truly the most powerful creature in Equestria.
Ooh, he's the rightful king.
Sorry, position's filled.
It's going to take more than a sentimental speech to save you.
Oh, yes.
And now it's your turn. Good night, sweet prince. Get him, boys.
Admirable, but foolish.
Get him! please, please have mercy, I beg.
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
What are you going to do? You wouldn't kill your old friend.
This is a waste of time, as I will crush those who defy me.
Yes, of course. As you wish, Your Majesty.
Thank you.